thousands of years ago, Cybertron was a planet of peace. Until the Decepticons, lusting for power, began a terrible war, not designed for combat. The Autobots were overwhelmed and subjugated by their evil opponents. While many Autobots fled Cybertron, a few valiant survivors devised new tactics and launched a counteroffensive on their arch foes. And thus began a terrible series of wars. Many times, both sides have claimed victory. But this has been short-lived, for the Autobots have overthrown Decepticon tyrants. And likewise, Decepticon treachery has toppled many a peaceful Autobot ruler. And to this day, the war rages on.
Me not know that before.